What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another...
My name is Jeff.
...React. Hope you guys are having a freaking fantastic day, and welcome to your Evanescence Monday. Yes, I do realize it's Tuesday, especially as I'm filming this. It's also my birthday. Thank you guys very much ahead of time. Yes, I'm being that person. But anyways, side note, I hope you guys had a fantastic 4th of July weekend. I hope you had a good time. I'm sorry there was no video yesterday, but my family came up, and I wanted to enjoy time with them. I wanted to enjoy the holiday with them. We had a good time. I hope you guys had a good day. There will be a proper Evanescence Monday on Monday next week. I'm going to get back on track here. Again, I am sorry, but it's Tuesday. I hope you're having a good day. And if not, I hope I can bring some sort of positive light to your day, guys. Just like always, please remember you are not alone if you're dealing with anything, whatever it may be. You are not alone. You are never alone. You're a warrior. Stay strong. I believe in you. I don't care what the world's trying to convince you of, what you've convinced yourself in your head. You got this. I believe in you. If you need it, the comments are there for you to vent, or you can DM me on my socials. But you do got this. I'm looking at you. Stay strong. I'm here for you. We got your back. Trust me. You're not alone. But I hope you guys are having a great day. Please, I hope you're doing. You're holding strong. Like I said, I hope you guys had a great 4th of July weekend. And yeah, let's get into this. A lot of you wanted me to check out the Novarock concert. I don't know if you want me to go from start to finish, what exact order you want me to start in. I just figured I'd start on a particular song because there are so many comments. React to Novarock. React to Novarock concerts. I'm just going to start with this one. Let me know what else you want to see. Check out my links in the description. Podcast, Patreon. My name is Jeffrey X Merch. Discord. Everything's there in the description, guys. Trust me, it's awesome. It's better than you think. Take a few seconds out of your day to look at it. Without further ado, I am going to shut up and let's do this. Oh, they actually did the clock thing. Or not the clock, wow. You know what I mean. Okay. I got ahead of it. Sorry, I thought I heard someone calling my name. I don't know why. Oh well, get back into it. Do you a favor and save you if you sign on the line? Don't worry your pretty little head about the future, it's all fine. Come on back! Whether you're wrong or you're right, doesn't matter, you're not up to the fight. Quickly pause to I'm already wishing I was at this concert. So good, dude. Obviously, I've only seen 2.5 minutes of it, but I'm already just, I'm there. Amy's insane voice, angelic, of course, as always. The band sounds, I mean, they're awesome all the time. I could repeat this every single video 100 times. I really don't care. They always sound amazing, but like this, I don't know why, like I almost get a feeling like I'm at the concert. I can't even explain it. I really wish I was there, because like, especially knowing that I paused it, like, oh crap, the realization I wasn't there, but like, as I'm listening, I am immersed in this. And keep going. What am I doing? Just keep going. That was freaking fire, dude. That was absolutely freaking fire. Power, need more power. Fire.
Dude,
that was insane. I mean, they blow your mind every single time, regardless of what song it is, whether it's a new song I've had to listen to, or a live version, or a different, like, there's multiple versions of this song live now that I have heard, but I can't even. I freaking love Amy Lee and Evanescence. These people just know how to blow your mind no matter what. Just simple as that. It's like it's a simple thing to say, but it also holds a lot of power in itself to just say that it's Evanescence and they will blow your mind no matter what. I'm sitting here, I sit here time and time again after finishing these songs. I try probably too hard, honestly, not just for you guys, but for myself to think of something new to say. Because it does drive me nuts. I want to say something new about them, but I don't really have anything. There's probably a lot of you that are even tired of me saying that. I'm tired. Like, I'm going to listen to myself in the editing and go, yada, 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 yada. Come on. Then Evanescence is... But they are so good. I love them. Like, they're like, I could not be more thankful that I just... that I have these reactions, the Evanescence reactions. Like, seriously. Amy Lee is awesome, and you guys are amazing for continuing to come back for them. And continue requesting them to this day, even 2 years later after I started reactions. You guys continue to come back and just give me this overwhelming just gratitude. Like, hey, this guy's awesome. He likes Evanescence and the way he reacts to them. Like, we like this. Like, I can't believe Amy Lee, dude, is seriously something special. She is unworldly. Absolutely unworldly, angelic. I love her. And we all know what Better Without You is actually about. I skimmed on the lyrics, I won't lie, I blanked on some of them, but I knew. I think this is just a general statement, just right back at the haters, all the record labels that told Amy like how they wanted her to act, and she said, no, I'm not going to do that, I'm doing it this way. They told her she would never make it doing that, yet here she is. Previous record labels, previous band members, for heaven's sake, ex-relationships, everybody that tried to tell her how she should go about her music, and she just would not listen, and here she is. They're one of the biggest bands in the industry. You gotta imagine, some of those people right now are going, I should have listened to her. I could have been making so much more money right now. I mean, not that any of it's about the money, but like, there's greedy people in the world. There just are, and you know they're shitting bricks every time they hear, like, damn it. I mean, the whole band is awesome, truly. But obviously, the band has evolved over the years. Like, Tell me honestly, guys. I'm honestly confused. I think there's still a couple remaining people other than Amy. There's still a few remaining people from the original band when it started back in Origins or even Fallen days. I know Ben Moody's gone. I know that. And then I know there's been other people that come and go. Just like even recently, we lost Jen. But I don't know. Are there still a few remaining original members, or is it Amy the only original one left? You guys have told me this. I know, I'm sorry, slipping, human. But anyways, either way, it's still awesome. Like, the band itself continues to rocket, and Amy is obviously insanely talented just on her own, so I can't even with any of it. Thank you guys. Let me know in the comments what else you want to see in the coming days. Evanescence July. Let me know in the comments what you think. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And as always, remember,
my name is Jeff.
Pep Junkies Unite. And I will see you guys tomorrow as always. Love, peace, and chicken grease. You guys have a fantastic day and a fantastic night. And I hope you had a great weekend. I'm back. Let's go.